with Ray Coleman.
Spring practice is wrapped up for two of our universities here in the Magnolia State today. Let's begin right here in the capital city with the SWAC East champions. Jackson State held their annual blue and white game today on their practice field on campus. A couple of key guys not able to show their stuff, though. Starting quarterback Clayton Moore, all-SWAC defensive back Quay Cox were amongst a handful of players that had to sit out the scrimmage due to injury. Starting running back Raheem Sims was out as well, which gave Lawrence County alum Alexander Montgomery an opportunity to prove his worth. He scored on a long touchdown run. Speaking of running backs, Jim Hill alum Tim Rush did what his name does, scored a touchdown on the ground as well, and former Ole Miss receiver and Madison Central standout Tobias Singleton scored on a kickoff return. The defense has some bright spots as well. Murr alum Armand Connor intercepted a pass from his defensive line spot. More work to be done, though, and the Tigers understand that.
Special team, I was fine with it. But, you know, as far as receiver wise, got to come out, work hard. We got to get in shape. We weren't used to playing in the sun because we had morning practice now. But we got to come together and get it done.
When I first started off, I was kind of nervous. This is my first time actually starting a game. But I give it up to my fullback, my offensive line, and receivers for the great blocking. I played with it, I was patient. When I seen it, I hit it hard.
We need to pick up the intensity. We was kind of, being a little bit passive. You know, we don't want them to get a yard, to be honest. They're our teammates, but we don't want anybody to score. If they want a hot dog, we don't want them to have that.
You know, I could say, we're this, we're that, and this, but I'd be giving them a false impression, and I know we got to get better. I know we are better, and I think there's better days ahead of us. I think we got our work cut out for us, and I think these guys know it. We just didn't have the day that I thought we should have it.
Jackson State opens up the 2013 season on August 31st in New Orleans versus Tulane.